Yo, what's happening, people? We've got something special for you today. It's Conor, Benn, aka the Destroyer, with Viddal, aka Viddal Riley. We're gonna get a work in today. He's gonna try to stitch me up with these combos, but don't you worry, I got it in the bag. You know what they call me in the gym? They call me Combo Benn. Yeah, and what?
So, the game plan, this is the game plan. Leon's gonna come up with a combination. Me and Conor are gonna try and know the combination exactly how Leon says it. We got one trial run, then we go into it properly. If we fail twice, the other guy gets the chance to do the combination, try and complete it. Obviously, if Conor completes it, I complete it, we get a point. I say we go first to three.
Cool, first to three points. It's like rock, paper, scissors.
So yeah, we'll go first to three or best to three? No, first to three. First to get to three.
Yeah, first to three. Yeah. No, best to three.
Best to three. Alright,
yeah,
we'll
do best of three, yeah.
I don't know if that's better, if that's either way, I've got it in the bag. Cool, so we'll go best of three, get the combination right, get the combination wrong, pass it on to the next person. Listen, with all due respect, yeah, I'm super talented. So we will see how this goes, but I have to back myself. I have to support myself in this challenge. I think I'll be good.
Conor Viddal backs himself to win.
Yeah. I ain't sure about that.
Yeah,
he's giving a little bit of weight away.
I'm trying to think of a pattern in my head.
There's a lot of pressure on you, you know. Yeah. You have to get the combinations right.
I've got to think of a pattern.
You can't do it right.
That's something that you don't know enough, think.
Your
good habits, you know. I see.
First glance at the competition, I'm impressed.
Impressed? Doing pads with Big Leon, getting working, adjusting.
Adjusting. The little things.
The timing.
Yeah, timing.
It's funny because you either gel with somebody on pads you don't like.
There's no in between.
Yeah, my dad hot pads really. My dad would cut your punches short.
Yeah.
So I don't gel with doing pads all day because it's too short, it's too, like, it won't let me finish my shot. Like, he likes throwing, like, a lot, do you know what I mean, at the same time.
Throwing back.
He throws back.
Yeah, this is too much practice,
Well, it's Southpaw, bro. I'll be able to whoop your ass.
I know we're trying to get the combinations, but he's been doing a solid 20 minutes over there.
Oh, go on. You do your practice. You've done it for a while, eh?
In a little while. So when's the last time you done pads? JJ's fight.
That's like a year ago. Yeah, long time.
It's been almost a year. No lies.
That's excuses. Once you got it, it don't go. So go on, tell people.
Yeah.
What's your amateur? Obviously, you've got an impressive amateur record.
So, name's Viddal Riley. He's like, yeah, go on, tell him.
No, when I beat you, it sounds even better.
No, Viddal Riley, 8-time national champion. In the UK here. International 10 times, England captain, youth Olympian. Yeah, so I have a good amateur career, but now I just turned pro, 4-0, 2 knockouts. Going for my 5th fight at Mike Tyson undercard, November 28th. And yeah. and I'm here to show Conor how it's done today.
he says that so casually, but little does he know. He's in for it.
You need it. Double jab cross.
Where's he gone?
Teaching him a little bit too much for my liking, but you know, no excuses as we've been saying.
Who's the slickest?
Okay, yeah, that's what it's about. It's about who does it slickest.
So let's rephrase that.
Okay, go on.
Who looks better doing the combo? So you lot get to see us practice the combo. Remember, this is the first time I'm hearing of this. I can't speak for
I've never done this combination.
But
it's the rhythm, isn't it? It's rhythm. Because I'm used to that. That's
me with a pad. So you just said that you're used to it. So what that means is when I do it better and slicker.
All right.
You know, I've got it.
All right, let's go.
That last bit.
No, you have to get it now. That's it. you can't be getting it. You have to. All right, cool. That's one.
Go on. What?
Alright, cool.
Yeah.
Alright, cool. You got me.
Alright. Ah, you know, no, you don't know.
Listen, I'm watching this. Slow-mo, replay, editors, slow-mo. I saw 1, 2, 3, 4.
No,
five. And Leon, he knows.
Leon, come on. I'm not involved in this, innit? So what's that mean then?
We'll call that, round, no one gets a point.
No, I've got two more goals.
You got on there, yeah.
Because it was his, mainly.
Yeah, you got another goal, you got two more goals.
Right.
Okay. Is that the same one or
we'll change it. Yeah, keep it fresh.
You know what? Let's do it till we get it right.
Alright, cool.
That's what we do. That's what we're professionals like that.
Cool.
We'll do it till we get it right. Alright.
It's that fucking right bit.
The other side, I'm used to the other side.
See the thing, the way we drill it is uppercut, that's what's natural.
You block him, bro. So he changed it. Alright, cool, let's go.
Big time, coming in.
No, you moved it.
Six shots.
So what's that?
Alright, I've got this.
No, don't change that.
Let's go.
Oh, yeah.
Fair enough. Go on. Maybe it's because he was uphill.
Okay, right. That was, it wasn't clean. Neither of us got it clean.
No, it wasn't clean.
There, but we're getting there.
Yeah.
Neither of us still going. Yeah, up there. Yeah, there you go. Right, I'm getting it clean this time.
Tidy. I give you that.
Cool.
Going tidy.
So.
He couldn't even keep his hands like that quick.
That's what happened
there. Right.
That's good.
Right. What were
you
saying?
Yeah, we both got that clean. Now, you guys, rate that 1 out of 10 on that last performance on both of us.
We won't know the winner today. We're going to do it different. We're not going to pick a winner today. We'll let you guys pick when you watch it.
No cheating.
Yeah. No favoritism. No favoritism. That's all I'm saying.
No favoritism.
All the winners on his channel, all the winners on my channel, I want you guys to be honest.
We're doing honest. A different combo then.
You know what it is? Connor's picking up fast. See with pads here? With pads, Viddal's sort of used to my rhythm. So right now Connor's trying to adjust. So we're picking it up, we're getting better and better. But obviously Viddal's got the advantage. So, yeah.
I ain't feeling anything because, you know, I just do this. This is what I do. So I ain't really feeling anything. A tad bit of pressure because he's getting it clean now. But yeah, I'm feeling good. I'm ready for the next combo.
How are you, Con?
I'm feeling great. I'm ready to go.
Yeah.
It's like David versus Goliath.
Alright, let's do it.
Alright, power. So,
ooh, power.
Jab, cross, double hook. Up hook, cross. Yeah? Who's the tightest?
He's going up your street. Bear in mind, let me say this to me. I'm going to make this fair from now. Judge how tight the combination is, not the sound of the pads. There's a big weight difference between us. Don't judge the sound of the pads.
So
judge
bigger the weight, clean. Surely,
it would be louder.
It'd make a bigger bang.
Right, but we can't. My man said that.
Yeah, but what I'm trying to say is the bang is more of a bang when I hit it.
Don't judge the sound. Judge the tightness of the combination.
Yep. All right, you lot see that? All right, but I need to make sure I get it right before I do that.
Yeah, of course. Yeah.
I end up hitting you. So, yeah, boom, boom, yeah. Boom, 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 boom.
Okay. Be ready for those boom, boom, boom. No, don't switch off after that.
Yeah, pass the shot.
We've got the NDA, the confidentiality.
No, don't switch off after that. Good. Okay.
We'll go again.
Looking all aggressive.
I'm just warming up.
All right. I believe you too.
Yeah,
I believe you. All right, you ready? Cool.
That was tiny,
that. We ain't judging. Fans at home are gonna.
Oh, we're gonna do one more.
We're gonna do it again.
Okay, I'm gonna get your timing.
Yeah.
But yeah, but he loves that shit. That's his type of fan. That's his go-to shit.
Yeah. Right, then cool. But afterwards, we do some slick stuff. You'll feel.
Well, yeah, but the first combo I think was more.
Yeah.
The next one we have found a balance. Close.
I think Connor's one's better.
He's good.
Oh, I like the honesty.
It's the speed of the rotation.
It's his thing.
The Vegeta stuff.
I'm more likely to get you with like a 1-2, bam, bang.
Pick it and hard, heavy handed.
Whereas Connor will go, bam, bam, bam. That's the difference.
It's the style of fighting. It's the pocket.
I'll get from here, I know from here I can go bam, bang, and then I'm good.
The difference between me and you is mine comes from the element of surprise. Someone could keep their hands up in front of you and think, and you hit them and they know.
Yeah.
Whereas me, it's like a velocity.
It's a mixture. Yeah. It's a velocity.
So there you go. That's the styles. That's the style makes fights. Sort of thing.
There you go. Mm-hmm.
I don't know if you keep up with me though.
I thought, Leon, what's happening, man?
No, I can get, I'll catch you.
No.
He needs a coffee.
That must be different, though. Imagine straight from me to him.
Yeah, no, it's the change of velocity. Yeah. It's the change.
Yeah, then what weight? The weight difference is mad.
Yeah, big difference. I'm kind of like 95.
So what's that in stone?
14 stone 5.
Yeah, see, I'm about 12 stone.
Yeah, that's a big difference. A lot of kilos.
I fight at 10 stone 7.
What's that, like 20 odd kilos difference between us? So, yeah, it's a big difference.
So, boom, 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 boom.
Step in.
Boom, boom, boom.
Hook. Hook.
Roll.
No, hook. No. Hook. Roll. Boom. Yeah.
Okay. He's gonna know this one.
So go on.
He's gonna get this one.
When you go to them uppercuts, the tempo rises.
Okay. So tap 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 tap.
Bam. That's the acceleration. Yeah.
Yeah. Cool.
All right. Let me try one more. So.
Fuck. Roll a bit more. There. Bam. Bam. Yeah.
So the shoulder
dip.
Balance a bit. Yeah, it's cleaner. We'll go again.
I'll go again.
Cool. I can take that. I'm happy with that as my
I don't know when to get on it.
Audition. My little trial.
But I messed up.
Yeah.
Alright, go on.
That's one. I don't want to say he messed up. Because it's the speed, yeah.
It was the rope.
Go one more. Yeah. Credit where it's due. Again, that was a clean one. Should we do the same one again?
One more each.
That's good.
It's better?
You're a lot heavier than me.
Yeah. No, I've got it in me, I just don't fight like that all the time. Yeah. I use it in like spurts.
You chill, yeah.
Yeah, spurts. Yeah. So most of the time I pick.
Yeah,
and then when I see you, I'm like, okay. No,
see, that's a complete change to me. Mine is
different.
Boom, boom, boom.
On you.
What?
On
yeah, like
from the bell, yeah. From there. The bell. All right, one more each.
Yeah.
That's good.
Yeah, good.
All right, so again, fans at home, decide. I know personally who I'm going with on that one. It's just, the way it looks is just too good. It's too good. It's too different.
But let the
people at home.
Yeah, the people at home decide. Because some people prefer the other style.
Yeah, of the,
yeah, of the
range,
yeah,
and bomb, that. Bomb. And no bias. I don't want no one being biased.
But it's the velocity. So yeah. I fight based on the explosiveness.
Yeah. Everyone's different. Yeah. Everyone has different styles. Everyone has a different psyche towards boxing.
Yeah.
And that's what you see in their pad work, in their fights and stuff.
So you guys will be able to choose the winner. Make sure you comment down below. Yeah.